Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade 1. So today we are updating about our strategy 3 part 10. Last video part 9 we have published on 4th of June, where the strategy detail and which kind of tools and indicators are used, it is already mentioned in YouTube description along with a trading account statement. So all the statistics and live updates for the account you can check from YouTube description for all the previous videos. And we will verify that how much profit has increased from the previous update. So as you can see, the last update it was, the profit was $96,700 with a net ROI of 967%. So we'll see that currently 3000 plus profit has increased for this account, and we will verify the same profit with a trading account history. So here we have a trading account history for the same, and we'll start it from the current open trades. There is a negative M2M is going on, that is $873, and the current balance for this account is $108,000, and the equity is $107,000. This is the current balance and this is the equity. So we'll verify the trading account history as well, and we'll select a custom period for complete all history. Yes, and here we have the order ID for each trade, and it is very most important for each and every video that you can verify the same order ID with our given trading account statement, that this is the same account consistently we are updating, and that you will get it from a YouTube description. Now we will scroll down so we can check that how much profit has increased from the last update. $96,000 profit. Number of trades are very large, as you can see, the almost even the PDF itself is more than 130 pages. Yes, so here we have a profit update for this account, and the current profit for this account is $99,526, and the last update was $96,000. So we can say the profit has increased $3,000 plus, and this is the current balance that just now we verified, it is $108,000. So this is the complete account detail. Now we will move towards our trading account statement, that we can verify the strategy statistics, that how the account is performing and what is the risk reward ratio for a trading account statement as well. So here we have a trading account statement. Almost it's a 137 pages of a PDF file with a total number of trades 7233. Profit factor is a 2.08, which is quite good, and we'll get risk reward rate, risk reward pattern for this account. Here you can find average profit and loss. If you calculate with the average profit and loss for this account, you will get the current risk reward for this account is nearly 1:0.87, and from that risk reward, if we calculate the break-even point, we will get somehow 53% accounts break-even point. So it should be more than 53%. And now let's verify what is our accuracy for this strategy. It is mentioned here 70%. So comparing with a break-even point, from 70% to 53%, we are almost up by 17% than the requirement. So this is how our strategy is performing. You can verify with the graph as well, and the same statement we will attach for a YouTube description, so you can verify all the details by yourself. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any doubts or query, you can contact our team and they will provide you complete assistance. Thank you so much.